10 years ago, when I arrived at this school, I decided we needed to have a backpack program. And the backpack started out with about 10 families in which we gathered some community support, put food in backpacks, sent it home on Friday. Our program has grown to over 30 backpacks or 30 bags. And we support our own school community. We support the Odyssey needs and the Ainsworth needs.
All are part of the program. All of the PTAs donate to the cause, which is great. And it doesn't take a lot of time. For most of the people here, it's from 8 to 8:30 on Friday. Doing it here has allowed the students who are waiting for the bus to go to middle school help.
Seeing the sixth graders come in and help out has been a really nice addition this year. It's so important for them to also be connected with what's happening in their community. Part of the sixth grade curriculum at Robert Gray is in getting them involved in doing volunteer hours. And I love that piece of giving back to your community and also seeing what is happening. Just being in touch with somebody who is, you know, maybe in a different situation than you are.
We have a certain amount of bags set out, and we add like a protein and fruit and vegetable and some fresh produce to each of them.
At our school, some kids get free hot lunch, but at home you can't really give that to them. So that's why we do food bags, so that they can get the food they need.
It's so that over the weekend or the long week, they can have enough food to like last them.
You know, it's really important for kids to understand what's going on globally, as much as it's really important for kids to understand what's happening within their own school community or their own neighborhood.
We do have children that are having a hard time getting their food needs met. It can really affect any families at any time. It's not just on the outer east side of Portland. It really is. It's in Southwest too.
So if we can provide food and sustenance so that they don't have to worry about where their next meal is coming from, and they come in fed, they are ready to learn. And that helps them on the road to success.
So we're also going to do a personal hygiene assessment if we want to
is a community effort. It's not just one parent that's organizing this. We have so many people within our PTA community, but also within our greater community. It really does take a village to make this happen.
It's a really wonderful bringing the whole Southwest community together and supporting families that are in need of food.
It makes me feel super proud and like I'm helping someone who needs help. And I also just really enjoy it because I can do it with my friends.
This builds community because we're helping kids who are in need, and it makes them feel supported, and it just makes them feel like they're part of the community.